Okay, to present our tape drive, we're going to SSH into the ESX host in question. You need to enable this in troubleshooting options at the console. Log in as root, type in your password, and you need to paste in this command. I'll put it on the web page so you can copy and paste it. Once you've done that and you've executed that command, make sure all the hosts or all the guests on this host are either shut down or vMotioned elsewhere, because we're going to reboot this host. Now, if you go to the VM in question that you want to present your tape drive to, edit settings, and on the hardware tab, pull that across, add, and then as with previous versions of ESX, we can add a SCSI device. Next, off the pick list, pick tape drive. Next, finish. Okay, that. Now, on our guest machine, if we look in Device Manager now, hopefully we should see a tape drive. It's listed under Other Devices. It's got a question mark over the top of it at the minute because it doesn't have the necessary drivers in. To install the drivers, simplest way is just to pop in the CD that comes with the drive into the host and present it to the guest. Auto-play the disk. And select Install Drivers. Run that. Now I'm going to click install and it'll fail. Thank you very much, Hewlett Packard, because it won't run in a virtualized environment. So we need to extract the drivers. I'm going to put them in a folder on the C drive of the machine in question. Let them extract there, close that down. And back in Device Manager, right click and update the drivers. Browse to that folder we created, which was C drivers, and in there you will see, if you just zoom in a little bit, there's a folder for most operating systems. We're using 2008 R2 64-bit, so our driver's going to be in there. Just OK that, and all being well, click Next, it should install the drivers. That's it installed. Don't forget, if you upgrade the software on your ESX host, you may need to do this again post-upgrade. Thanks very much for listening. Don't forget to visit us at www.pnetlive.com. Thanks very much.